Right now, firefighters are battling nearly two dozen wildfires across California. This is video from the so-called Post Fire, which has burned at least 15,000 acres in LA County and forced more than 1,000 people from their homes. It comes as a long-lasting heat wave is bringing record-breaking temps across the country. CNN's Lee Waldman has the latest.
A wall of smoke filled the sky in New Mexico as two wildfires converged like a pair of tongs around the village of Ruidoso, where thousands of people were forced to leave their homes.
It's going to take a lot to get everything back, but, you know, as long as lives are saved and, you know, homes are always replaceable.
The area in an extreme drought for nearly a year. In California, several fires are burning across the state. More than 1,000 firefighters are working to contain the Post Fire, which has burned more than 15,000 acres since Saturday. Winds and rugged terrain making the firefight more challenging.
We're talking between 50 and 60 miles an hour gust up on the ridges.
Across the country, New York's Governor Kathy Hochul is alerting parts of the state for a heat wave not seen in decades, activating the National Guard and opening cooling centers.
We don't need any fancy data to tell us this. It's going to be extremely hot and uncomfortable. In fact, it'll be dangerously hot.
Dangerous heat is hitting major metropolitan areas from Chicago to Boston. Meanwhile, in the Gulf, the hurricane season's first threat is churning. The National Hurricane Center predicts the tropical system will unload torrential rains, bringing flooding threats to the U.S., western Gulf Coast, parts of Central America, and parts of Mexico. In New York, I'm Lee Waldman reporting.